angels came to the shepherds and worshipped them and sung glory to God in the highest. This man on earth living famous. And that's the scene we're in. I believe it's a lot of cameras today. Lots of snow now. Good. We've got some cameras. But I'd like to give you a blessing by you. May the joy of the angels, the eagerness of the shepherds, the perseverance of the wise men, the obedience of Joseph and Mary, and the peace of Christ child be yours this Christmas. And the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen. Have a blessed day.
Thank you very much. And thank you, my dear. It's amazing to see so many people just being quiet, but we're all very touched that you all come. Tonight is hopefully a little bit more informal, perhaps a concert format that we've got there. Tin Coffee is there and all the other coffee stuff. Please do use that facility down there. Come on down and talk about it. We're trying to be a bit different to what's just down the road at the end, because tonight there's another concert there. So thank you very much for coming to this one. This one is much better. Much better. So yeah, in September this year, we did our first friends and family sort of closed door concert in October, end of October. Yeah, end of October. We didn't know how good they could be. and they were talking about a competition down the road. But there's a certain gentleman down the road who, in the music, the whole music world, he's sometimes called Mr. Christmas. But they're not talking Michael Greenway, we're not talking about Christmas, we're talking John Rutter. And he is literally down the road conducting another choir, lots of pieces, and other music as well. So we are going to sing a Star Carol. And in this one, I'd like to have a listen to the words, which comes up lots of times. It's Hurry to Bethlehem and See the Son of Mary. And the way the choir is singing, the way he's written it, there are funny little chats. It's Hurry to Bethlehem and See the Son of Mary. It's like you're running and you haven't quite got enough breath. So if you imagine how those people say, come, and I'm running to go and see the baby Jesus. So this is the Star Carol of John Rutter.
You
to our core, I think. That's so this is a traditional Ukrainian Christmas song.
Oh,
So leading sort of like your own choir, because your attitude is what you sing. And you ask the choir for ideas, and then you look them all. And you choose one of them. But tonight we're going to be singing some of my arrangements, Christmas Carol arrangements, and also a composition as well. Our next piece in this is called Silent Night. And it features, first of all, piano playing ostinato. Do you know what ostinato is? It's a repeating pattern. It's literally two notes, and it goes throughout the piece. This represents time just continually going along. But in the middle of this beautiful piece, we have a flugelhorn that pops up. And the flugelhorn, I think, is like Christ, it's a lovely bit in the middle. It's the baby Jesus, the equivalent of. And then it disappears again, and it just carries on, and the world cannot sing. Now you've heard a beautiful piece of flugel. So this is my arrangement of Silent Night.
Thank you.
saw three ships, and you want to know about the three ships and why the three ships. There's two different thoughts. One is, it's the three ships that brought back the relics of the three kings. And the other thought is the three ships refers to camels. So how many camels are on the ships? Who knows? This is how I saw the three ships. Part one.
Thank you.
sing you the first two verses and choruses of the Holly and the Ivy, not the tune that many of you know, the other tune. And then I'm going to teach you all the tune chorus so you can join in. So this is the Holly and the Ivy, very interesting from John Gardner. Just the first bit, and then we go into teach time, okay?
Rising on the sun, side, 1, 2, 3, go!
Keep an eye out for the one thing that is absolutely not worth it, because it's not worth it. Number two, number three. Very good, because I've done the seventh chord.
Thank you.
we're going to kick off with the music album. This is what we need, the men with lower voices, usually men, but all voices with lower voices and higher voices. Good friends of us. We're starting out with one piece of Stephen, who's in boxing today. This is in boxing today, and apparently, good friends of us, based on St. Francis Mass, good walks with an identity, the Duke of Mercurio. And it's based on a Finnish tune, Duke of Finland, not a Finnish tune, an English tune, of 1582. So on the screen, you'll see it sometimes says all, and higher voices and lower voices. We're all good for it. Good King Wenceslas says, thank you very much.
Yeah.
I wonder as I wander. Did I write? I said that right? I wonder as I wander. And it's just an Appalachian carol from the mountains of East USA. And to sing a little solo at the end, the lovely Ed Lewis has joined us on the end. If anyone wants to sniff the baby, then
thank you.
and represent the town of fruit, if you look at the town of fruit. You might be thinking, why am I introducing the town of fruit? It's because the lady who wrote the lyrics for the Big Green Winter, who is Christina Rossetti, lived in fruit. There's a house in fruit. And only a few weeks ago, I went past it, and there's this snow. And on top of that snow, there's more snow. And then snow on snow on snow on the house. Oh. So when you sing this song, think about that snow in the winter. one is bizarrely, it's just called The Christmas Song, and you might know it better as Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, or Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, depending on what we're singing about. So this is The Christmas Song, it's our final number, and it's got some nice jazz harmonies. Yeah, some nice jazz harmonies from Ben, who's over the corner. I'd like to introduce you, Ben.
Horizons,
okay, just Horizons, but it's horizonschoir.com. If you go on the website, it gets through to the Monday Singers at the moment. The Monday Singers will last about 6 months and slowly phase from one to another. Because it's all that, because it clearly quite has broadened my music horizons. I think some of the choir as well. And hopefully you too, you enjoyed some stuff that you probably wouldn't have normally heard tonight. Some old faithful. So that's why it's for that. Tonight, there are other people that just want to thank you very much. We haven't said a proper thank you to Tony on the organ. Tony Wilde, please welcome him.
Dance away, our angel. There are three verses.
the unseen and the desk. Top level.